What's up, y'all? Hunter Diller here from Philly Insider. We have our first Phillies move of the deadline. They've acquired Michael Lorenzen in a trade. I believe it's a one-for-one. Prospect Haoyu Lee will be going in return to the Tigers. Look, I like this trade. I mean, Lorenzen's been a really good pitcher this year. Obviously, he was an all-star, yes. But more so, I think it's the fact that he has that versatility to where he can either be in the rotation for us or he can go to the bullpen. Like, he can do both. He's shown the ability to do it before, be a bulk inning type of guy if you're in the bullpen. And I think he'd be a valuable piece in either spot. This also gives you the opportunity to run a six-man rotation at some point if you want to with Christopher Sanchez. You can run five, bump Christopher Sanchez to the bullpen, though I think Christopher Sanchez has done a really good job. It also gives you the opportunity if someone needs to go on the IL for a little bit before the end of the year, Lorenzen can hold it down. You don't have a bullpen day in there. And obviously Dave Dombrowski, you know, probably still has some Tigers connections there. I guess maybe that played a part. Who knows? But Lorenzen's a good pitcher, man. I mean, he's a veteran, 31 years old. He is a rental. I did like Haoyu Lee a good bit, but Matt Winkelmann pointed out, you know, he wrote about this a little bit ago, that he would be the perfect guy to kind of sell high on for a rental. And a guy who didn't quite have the projectability of the other prospects in the Philly system. So while I was a huge fan of him and I thought he was progressing really nicely, I think he has a chance to be a good player. You know, I trust what Matt Winkelmann says. I think he's, you know, very tuned into the Phillies minor league, obviously. And if he's saying that's a guy who it was good to sell high on, then I'm trusting him, you know. So, look, I think this is a good move overall. I think this really does help us. I don't think we're done. I think we're probably going to still pick up a left fielder, maybe a reliever. I would think maybe Bader. Bader is out of the Yankees lineup today. I'll give my opinion more on that if it happens, but I don't want to get too into that. But I think this is a really good move. I really like this. Yeah, and like I said, he's had a good year this year. Like, there were a lot of teams that were interested in him that were in the market for Lorenzen. I didn't think the Phillies were going to really be in the market just because I think they, you know, I just thought the price would be a little bit high and there, you know, would be too many teams in the mix that the Tigers would be able to drive up the price. And, you know, I guess they like Haoyu Lee. They probably done their homework on him, and that's a guy that they said, yeah, we would really love to get him in return. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Let me know your guys' thoughts on it, and I'll be going live tonight to kind of cover the trade deadline as a whole, talk about more of the Phillies moves, you know, once we get all of them in. But thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. God bless y'all, and peace out. Ring the bell.